I need to pee.
Nope. Here, I got a centipede you can swallow that makes you not have to go.
I ain't swallowing no centipede.
What, you think the centipede wants to eat your pee? You're not the victim in this transaction. Uh-oh, flat tire.
How the hell do you get a flat tire in space, Rick?
Obviously from a sharp thing in space, Morty.
It's just crazy how much it feels like getting a regular flat.
Oh, no, that's just my custom-programmed, fully immersive flat tire indication experience. I could turn it off. I thought it was cooler than the celebrity voice package, but here.
Flat tire, you should be walking.
Oof. Yeah.
Can I come out with you, Rick?
No, I've seen this movie. Two guys leave the ship. One guy goes spinning away. You're staying in here where it's safe. Morty, God damn it!
Come on, I never get to be out here.
Ugh, you young people think space is like Saturday Night Live. You see it every day, so you dream of being in it. But it dreams of removing all the air from your body and making you float around it for eternity as a flash mummified corpse, which is also what space wants, so get back in the car!
I'm not in danger, there's nothing out here!
Literally everything is out here, and unlike everywhere else, I'm too busy to help you.
Right, because you're always so helpful.
God damn it.
What is that?
Obviously, it's a space snake.
There's snakes in space?
There's literally everything in space, Morty. Now get the f*** back in the car.
I'm dying, Rick. I can see the Black Mountain.
People who are really dying don't keep bringing it up.
Is that true?
I don't know. I'm just usually around people that die faster. All right. Just let me analyze the snake's planet so I can whip up an anti-venom. Computer, you might want to put a rush on this. Morty's starting to look like a 90s Japanese ghost.
Cutting corners.
Oof. Oh, my God. These snakes are a mess. 19 billion snakes divided into 10,000 nations, all on the brink of global war over... Oh, race? How funny is that? Imagine being a racist snake. Hey, other snake, I hate you because you're the wrong color snake. Oh, my God. You're not laughing? Oh, you're dying. It's a miracle they were able to fling one this far out before they slithered into extinction.
Oh, God. I killed their... What's his name? Their Buzz Aspirin?
It's actually Buzz Advil, Morty, and this is totally different. It's a female snake. There's an extra layer of heartbreak. Oh, wait. Morty, you hear that? Listen. Snake jazz. Ha, idiots. Let's get moving. We got a long way to go, and I'm not sharing...